At the PGA 2014 Merchandise Show, we're in the Nike Pavilion. And the guy that is in charge, the product director of Nike Equipment Golf Clubs, Tony Dabbs. And Tony, it is an exciting time right now for Nike, and you're holding one of the excitement right now, that new Covert 2.0.
Well, you bet. Yeah, we've had a great season last year when we introduced Covert 1.0, and gosh, we've had a great fall already pre-launch with the athletes, and we've actually put almost 90-95% of our guys have already converted over to the 2.0 product from last year, which is an unheard of statement, but it's an amazing, you know, testament to the product and how good it is.
I mean, that really says a lot with the guys who make a living with it, think enough of it that they're going to have it in their bag.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's, you know, and it's spawned on performance. I mean, we've got guys, I mean, we do things probably a little bit differently than most in that, you know, we do things with if it's better. We don't force our athletes. We don't force anybody to play the product. You've seen it through the years with Tiger. He's a guy that doesn't switch very often. Tiger switched drivers this past fall. It's a big landmark thing. Rory had switched drivers back in September, said it was, you know, into one of the 1.0s, and he said at that point, this is the best driver I've hit in my entire career. A month and a half later, we introduced the 2.0, and he repeated himself again, and gosh, we've seen what's happened to him in the last few months.
Oh, very much so, and obviously you got the 2.0 driver there, but this is just really part of the entire line that Nike has out that's brand new.
Yeah, absolutely. The 2.0 line consists of two drivers, so we have what we call the Tour line, and then we have, internally we call it the Performance line, but the Covert 2.0 and the Covert Tour 2.0. Each one of them has the new driver, a new fairway, a new hybrid. There are two sets of irons in the Covert line. There's the Covert Forged, and there's also what we call the Covert 2.0. Those two irons are frankly, they really hit a similar consumer. They're built for distance, they're built for speed, very forgiving irons. So it's not like the Forged is for the better player or the cast is not. They're both for a very wide, eclectic range of players. But one's Forged. It just gives you that one next generation of sensation of feel. The other one's cast, but they're both fantastic products. But it's a nice, well-rounded line. We're really proud of it. We've seen some great results with it already.
The Covert name is going to be out there. It's already is out there. Going to be out there a lot more. Keep an eye on that during this upcoming 2014 season. We're at the Nike Pavilion at the 2014 PGA Merchandise Show.